It has been 5 years since Malaysia Airlines flight MH17 was shot down, and Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad is dismayed that the person who launched the rocket has not been found.
Kita merasa sedih kerana ini satu perkara yang dilakukan secara sengaja, tetapi kita tak tahu siapa yang launch roket itu. Kita tahu roket, tetapi kita tak tahu siapa yang launch, kerana tak mungkin kita tahu.
The Transport Ministry, in a statement released earlier in the day, said it would continue to pursue justice for the victims of the downed aircraft to ensure the perpetrators would be held accountable. MH17 was shot out of the sky on July 17, 2014, over territory held by pro-Russian separatists in eastern Ukraine as it was flying from Amsterdam to Kuala Lumpur. All 295 on board were killed. The international investigative team set up to look into the crash said three Russians and one Ukrainian will face murder charges for the deaths. Moscow has called the murder charges against the Russian suspects groundless.